guys, you are so welcome back to my YouTube channel. Alright, so if you are new, you're welcome and thank you very much for stopping by. In today's video, I am gonna be showing you an ingredient that would remove dental plaque in just 2 minutes of scrubbing, alright, or covering it up. And this ingredient is very, very effective in removing dental plaque, dental decay, or tartar. Alright, so if you want to see what my ingredient is going to be, please do continue watching. And also subscribe to my YouTube channel and thumbs up this video. Alright, and also turn on the notification bell beside the subscribe button so you will be notified when I upload a new video. Check out my vlog channel, the link will be at my description box. There are tons of interesting videos there. I'm sure you're going to be loving that channel too. Alright guys, so if you have any questions to ask me, please do endeavor to ask all of your questions on my website. The link will be at my comment section, it is pinned down there. Without further ado, let's jump right into this video. The first ingredient, bicarbonate of soda, which is baking soda. With the whitening agent in baking soda, it will help remove the stain in the teeth. It also helps to prevent tooth decay and reduce cavity. It helps to whiten up the teeth and freshen the breath. It prevents you from visiting the dentist. I'm gonna be taking in 2 tablespoons of baking soda. That is one. And that is two. Then we're gonna be needing toothpaste, Colgate will be preferably. Then I'll love to press in my toothpaste. The next ingredient, lemon. Lemon helps to freshen breath, remove dental plaque. It also contains a whitening agent that whitens up your teeth, preventing tooth decay and cavity. We'll be needing 1/2 teaspoon of lemon, because we need the lemon just a little. So we're going to be putting that into it. And the next ingredient, apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar contains a whitening agent that helps to leave your teeth looking whiter, and it prevents cavity, prevents the gum and the tooth enamel. Then I'll be needing 1 tablespoon of apple cider vinegar. Then we're gonna be needing coconut oil, which is very important to the teeth. Helps kill bacterials that are responsible in giving you cavity, tooth decay, and dental plaque. With the usage of coconut oil to the teeth, it will help give you a fresh breath. And also 1/2 teaspoon of coconut oil. Then we're gonna be giving this mix a stir. And it should be looking somewhat like this. Alright, in this plaque remover, we're gonna be needing a foil to do that. Alright, so let's go.
Here is our plaque remover treatment, and here is the foil. Now, what you're gonna do with the foil is that you're just gonna divide the foil into two, where you can put at the upper part of your teeth and also at the lower part of your teeth. Alright, so you fold the foil this way. You just pour in your plaque treatment. Then what you do is that you put it at your lower teeth here.
Now you can use the foil with the plaque treatment. Cover your teeth with that, and also you take the second one. You fold it into two, just like I'm doing here. Then you pour your treatment into it. Now you have to apply this on the upper tooth where you have dental plaque or tooth decay. Make sure to fix it properly so it can stay, and you can hold this for a little longer, just like I'm doing here.
Alright, so after you've removed the foil with the treatment, it's just going to help soften the parts where you have plaque, alright? So then you're just going to pour the remaining treatment to your brush this way. Pour it enough, alright? Then you're going to brush your teeth with it. Endeavor to brush your tongue properly and also brush your molar, the inside of the teeth, alright? So fresh and also odorless. Alright guys, so that's just a very simple basic way of getting rid of tartar, dental plaque and dental decay. Now this ingredient is going to work for all this, and it's going to freshen your breath too. Alright, so please repeat this treatment on your tooth just twice in a week at most. Twice in a week, alright? Don't brush more than that. Don't cover more than that, alright? Doing that, you are going to be having a very sparkling white teeth with all the dental plaque gone, decay gone, tooth and tartar is gone. And also remember to take care of your teeth, brush in the morning and also in the evening. I know you know all these things, but sometimes it's good to remind ourselves. Alright, so if you do find this video interesting and helpful, please don't forget to thumbs up and subscribe to my YouTube channel, and also turn on the notification bell beside the subscribe button so you will be notified when I upload a new video. Check out my vlog channel to see some interesting lifestyle videos. I'm sure you're going to be loving that channel too. And also, if you have any questions to ask me, please endeavor to ask all of your questions on my website. The link will be at my comment section. It is pinned down there. And I will see you soon in my next video, guys. Stay beautiful with a wide smile. Bye, guys.